right, guys?
So obviously you're here because you're facing the same problem we all did when we tried to connect our Magic Mouse to our Windows computers. So this problem is actually very common, and it happens with the Magic Mouse 1 and Magic Mouse 2 as well. And I'm going to show you how to fix it. In my case, I'm going to show you how to do it on my Magic Mouse 2. But again, this is going to work with Magic Mouse 1 as well. So stay till the end because I have a few pro tips in case you're facing more difficulties. Bear with me, we're gonna sort everything out. So let's get started. So first, it might sound kind of dumb, but a lot of people are forgetting to check their battery lives on their Magic Mouse. And for the Magic Mouse 2, make sure it's charged. For the Magic Mouse 1, make sure the batteries inside are replaced and good to go. And the second thing, make sure this dongle right here is turned on to green. So this indicator, green indicator, shows that the Magic Mouse is turned on. Make sure to do that first. Now, to connect the Magic Mouse to a Windows PC or computer is fairly easy. And I'm gonna transfer you guys to my Windows computer right here. All right, so since we're right here in Windows, go to the left bottom search box right here below and type in Bluetooth. When you do that, you're gonna be prompted out with this options right here, and it says Bluetooth and other devices settings. Click on that. Make sure the Bluetooth dongle is on right here. And now we need to hit on this plus button. And I'm sure you guys did that without my help, but just in case anybody needs that, let's do this. So next, hit on Bluetooth. We will wait until our mouse name is gonna pop out here. And here we have it. We're gonna click on that. And it's connecting, as you can see. And now we're gonna hit done. Wait for a few seconds. And guess what? Everything works. The mouse works. But the only problem, again, we have, we just can't scroll down. So if I'm gonna go in this browser, everything works, but the scroll down. And we're gonna fix it right now. What we need to do is go to this website right here, which is support.apple.com. is the bootcamp archive on the official Apple website. And here we need to scroll down and find bootcamp support software. In my case, is this version right here, but obviously they update the software all the time, so you might see some other numbers. You got the idea. What we need to do is click on that, hit on download. Give it a second or two and it's gonna download. And now I'm on Microsoft Edge browser, and all I need to do is hit on this icon right here, and it's gonna take me right where I have downloaded the file. And now double click on that or hit on open. Go to bootcamp and now find drivers. Here we need to go to Apple folder. And this is the beauty we're looking for. It's called Apple Wireless Mouse 64. This would be the driver that's gonna fix your problem. What we need to do is double click on it. Don't hit on extract all, just go ahead and hit on run. It's gonna take a second or two. It's gonna ask for permissions. Wait for it. Right now, hit on yes. It's gonna get everything installed. Get all the permissions in. And now you're finished. So for the most of you guys, this should work. But we have obviously a pro tip right here. So I'm getting a lot of requests and a lot of questions regarding Magic Mouse 2. And sometimes this problem doesn't work. For some of them, it works. For some of the Windows computers, it doesn't. So for those who problem still persists, in my case, as you can see, I can scroll right now. So it worked fine. For those who this didn't work, I made you a separate folder. I'm gonna link this in the description as well. It's gonna be a link to my personal Google Drive, and it's gonna have right here, if you go, the right file, and then you're looking for Apple Wireless Mouse 64.exe right here. So use this one, and I guarantee you it's gonna work. If not, again, please let me know in the comments below. We'll do everything that is possible to fix your problem. So guys, that was it. I hope this helped for you. And if it was helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time. Peace.